fly I'm going to be tying today is a Caddis Emerger pattern originally created by Gary LaFontaine. Gary took Caddis study to a different level. He put on mask and fins and studied the emerging Caddis flies from the bottom to adults and studied the trout's behavior when it came to apprehending these flies. This pattern as a result was developed to mimic the emerging caddis, a caddis that coming from a larva on the bottom would form gases, come up to the top, and in a very rapid way take off from the surface. The special feature to this fly is the sparkle yarn right here, or an antron fiber that he created a bubble out of on the fly. This would capture air bubbles and for some reason trigger trout strikes outside the normal range of their feeding lanes, which would be about 1 to 2 feet. He noticed that the trout would go out of their way to pick up this pattern. Great studies, great innovation, and just a fantastic pattern to match the over 700 varieties of caddis fly that are on the water. If you happen to see a splashy rise or a trout turn on a fly on the surface, chances are that's a caddis hatch. Throw this pattern on. It's great fished prior to a hatch, during a hatch, even when there's nothing really going on. If you know there's caddis on your stream and don't see any particular rises, this might be a good pattern to search with. Be prepared for a very strong and firm strike when the trout do take it, because of the caddis notoriety of being quick off the water. The trout don't mess around. So this pattern is great. You could have it in many different colors and sizes. The prominent colors here are black, cinnamon, tan, olive, or green. So I'll probably have these in my box as I continue to restock for this upcoming season. I'll have them in a variety of sizes based upon what I'm familiar with on my stream. It's good to get a heads up as to what you can expect if you have hatch charts or whatever, but pay attention to the caddis that are on the water, and this is a great pattern to have when that time comes. So I hope you enjoy the fly, and thanks for watching.